If a no connection prompt appears on the remote controller's screen and the aircraft's rear indicators flash yellow quickly, then the remote controller needs to be linked with the aircraft. Linking via DJI Pilot. Launch DJI Pilot and enter the manual flight mode. Tap the remote controller icon on the top menu bar, then enter the remote controller settings page. Tap Remote Controller Linking. After confirming, the remote controller screen will prompt a connecting notification and make beeping sounds, indicating that the remote controller is ready to be linked. The remote controller will be ready to link for 60 seconds. Open the port cover on the rear of the aircraft and press the linking button. Then the linking button's indicator will flash red and green alternatively. When the indicator glows solid green, the linking is successful. Now you can check the flight parameters on the remote controller's screen. Linking via the remote controller combination buttons. Press the remote controller's C1, C2, and record button simultaneously. Then the remote controller will enter the linking state. When the remote controller makes beeping sounds, press the linking button on the rear of the aircraft. Wait until the linking is finished. If the linking fails, please check if the remote controller's and aircraft's firmware has been updated to the latest version. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.